How to play Polly by Nirvana. Sounds something like this. You'll need an E power chord, a G power chord, a D power chord, a C power chord, and finally an A sharp power chord. I'm gonna show you the strumming pattern and the chord progression. So to start, it starts with an E power chord. G, D, C, that's the verse. Going into the chorus, it starts with a D power chord. D, C, G, A sharp. That's all you need. Have fun.